This comes as the district mourns the loss of two more Las Cruces Public Schools employees due to COVID-19. 33-year-old Chris Sarmiento, a teacher and football coach at Vista Middle School, also 58-year-old Beatrice Ramirez, a nutrition services employee at Valley View Elementary. Seven Las Cruces Public Schools employees have died from the virus since November of last year. The district says none of them was working in school buildings at the time of their illness.